Let me go ahead and do that one. If I, oh, who you shooting at? Who you shooting at? What the? Who are you shooting at? Cause I'm not even over there. Who are you shooting at? I don't understand. How's it gonna be, body? My name is JazzyGuns. Bang bang, gang gang. Let's get back into this game. Spider-Man Miles Morales. This game is fire, okay? This game is so freaking fun. I can literally play the side missions or have no missions and just swing around for like hours. Cause I did that. I did that like a few hours ago. Okay, so we found out that his friend Phin is Tinkerer and she's living a double life, which was not really a shocker to me, but maybe to some people, but whatever. So we're gonna try to stop her. So before I dive on in, make sure if you haven't yet, subscribe to the channel. If you are new, leave a like for your girl, follow me on all of my social medias and all that good stuff, and let's begin.
Wouldn't it be easier to just call her and talk?
Talk to Phin?
I don't think so, man. Seeing her on the bridge, I don't know that person.
Right.
I need to figure out why she's doing all this.
All right, man. Do what you feel is right. Keep me posted.
I feel like Phin probably knows how much of a danger those reactor cores could be. That could power up the city, and I feel like she's trying to sabotage it.
Guess what's
maybe
the 24th most downloaded app in New York City? Friendly neighborhood. 24.
Dude, we're in the top 25? That's awesome. And a little scary.
Right. Okay, I don't even know why I'm swinging through here like I'm just some peasant. Let me go ahead and fast travel, Jasmine Jesus. All right, getting almost there to the repair shop, so let's go. Oh, well, that should have, hold on. If her family has a repair shop and the villain's name is Tinkerer, I think that's even more obvious today. that was Phin. Like, shop's, they have a repair shop. Tinkerer, come on now.
Sad to see it like this.
All right. Let's go
should
here.
Find a low profile way in.
Then let's get in there.
Don't
want to
draw attention.
Yeah, let's not draw attention while wearing a spider suit. Let's do that.
Hello?
Man, this place is dusty. No one's been here in a while.
Wow, this place is run down. Okay, so let's search for evidence. Let's look. Okay, that's the front door, so we're not going to look that way. Let's go over here. Is there anything over there? No, this whole place is run down. Jesus. Okay.
Rick's ESU textbooks. He took night classes so he could keep running the shop during the day.
Oh.
Guy was unstoppable.
Oh, that's sad. And
three
what's
generations
that?
Of Masons have owned this shop. Rick almost sold it when their parents died. Think it was Phin who convinced them not to.
Oh. That's sad.
Someone left the lights on.
Maybe someone's still here? Maybe? And let's look at this.
Rock saw an ID for Ella Sterling.
Oh, she used to work there. Oh. Ella is a decent match for you, but that hair, maybe wear a hat? Really? Really? Huh. Let's go, man.
Some kind of meds. GCSF.
GCSF.
Used for treating bone marrow decay.
Oh.
Whose was this?
Is she dying? Is she decaying? And there's a purple
there's
glow there.
Behind here.
Yeah. So let's look. Can we get it? Can we knock it down? Let's see. There's something behind here, but it's not gonna let me see it. So let's look around a little more, I guess. Or is there something I could, oh yeah, there we go. Okay, I just had to use that fist. There we go, now we're in.
Okay. This is a secret room.
Yep. Oh, and there goes the mask.
Phin must have designed all the underground's gear.
Funny
how we both
sure
started
did.
Wearing masks.
Well, people need to wear masks today, you know. They're not doing it.
Video file from 6 months ago.
Oh. Let's look. Oh, look at her face.
Running a test upload.
That was for him.
But Krieger still want him in his new form.
Oh, that new form was making them sick.
Let me.
Oh, wow.
You sure we're ready?
We have to be. They broke ground in Harlem today, ahead of schedule.
poisoning the city to make a buck.
They keep cutting corners.
So she's trying to stop them from poisoning the city.
Let them pervert my work like this, Phin.
Okay. First we flush the core, then we wipe all data. You're sure they can't just make more of this stuff?
No. No, as long as we take out the backup supply in Jersey 2. But without me, they'll have no idea how new form works.
Wow.
Project could be DOA.
I'll record us. Things go wrong, video uploads straight to the Bugle.
Perfect.
Good.
You ready to save New York?
Huh.
Ready.
So she was trying to save people from being poisoned. That's what it was.
There's a second video.
But she looks hurt in that one. What happened?
Damn it. No uploads.
What happened?
Phone must have been damaged.
What happened to you? Who did this? What did this?
I won't let tonight be for nothing.
It's okay, Phin. We're gonna...
I promise, Rick.
Aww.
They were trying to shut the new form project down.
Yep.
Something went wrong.
As expected.
Last known location of her phone. If I can track it.
Okay. Oh! Ooh! Might wanna leave.
Come on.
Okay, ooh!
It's completely invisible.
Yeah, we're gonna have to fight.
He's here.
Yeah, we're gonna have to fight. All right. Oh!
Straight up, baby. Uh-huh. To freak these guys out.
Wow.
If I wait for the snipers to calm down, I could take them out from above.
Wow. Okay. Hold on. That's safe. There we go. Let's get them. Take them down.
Lights out for you. Must
go back up.
Silent alarm or something.
Let's see. Can I take you out? Yep, I sure can. All right, there we go. Let's go back up. Go back. Okay, there we go. Okay, let's get that one. There we go. Let's talk with the camouflage. All right, now. Are you good to get? No. Nope.
More friends joining the fun.
Let's see. Let's get you. Oh, no. Okay, now we can get you. There we go. Let's go up. Shush. Let's get him. There we go. Let's move. Oh! I gotta recharge the camouflage. Let me go and take care of the sniper. There we go. Ooh, nope. We gotta take care of you first, buddy. Sorry, you got too much of a good shot. Okay, there we go. Okay, let's go up there. All right.
He's here. He's gotta be.
Let me see. All right, come on, y'all. Just get a little closer. Come on. There we go. Got it fast. Thank you. Sit down. Just get off the building. All right. Is he still in the street? Is he still in the street? Stop it. Thank you.
Okay, back to that computer.
Right. I thought that was her coming at first.
If I can find Finn's phone, maybe I can understand what happened to Rick. Why she became the tinkerer.
Right.
There, got a location.
Ooh. And who is that? I don't think that's the tinkerer, is it? I don't know. I don't think it's the tinkerer.
I should call Gang. Fill him in.
Hey, did you find anything in Finn's shop?
You ain't gonna believe it.
I know why she's doing all this.
Yep.
Something happened to her brother. Something bad.
Oh, man.
Rick was working at Roxxon. He was their lead scientist on Newform.
Yep.
And it looks like Newform was making him sick.
Yep.
Simon Krieger has been telling everyone how safe it is.
He's lying.
Come on now.
Brother
must make
tried
money.
To shut down the prototype reactor.
Y'all know that.
Prevent further development.
What happened?
Don't know. Yet. Phin recorded the whole thing on her phone, but then she lost it inside the lab. I'm on my way to get it.
Listen, I'm right here.
Okay.
Call if you need me.
Ma'am,
will do.
You are such a good friend. Man, get you a Genki. Everybody get you a Genki, okay? Because he is so loyal. All right, now we're gonna have to, do I wanna go ahead and do the espionage or do I wanna do that side mission? Because I did see that side mission was available somewhere. Oh, there's two of them. Robbers target local biz and Harlem feast shut down. So, think I should do one of those. I should do one of those. Let me fast travel home. Oh wait, hold on. Do I have a new suit? I have a new visor mod slot. Thank you. Hello. Okay, now let's add. Let's see. Energy left behind after a successful venom attack becomes visible and can be absorbed on contact to generate more. Ooh, that's kind of cool. Auto activates camouflage immediately before detection. Oh, that's nice too. On scan, connects a line from an enemy to all other enemies that can currently see them. Let me try that one. That one sounds really nice. Okay. Let's see this one. Melee attacks generates bonus camouflage time per hit. And every 6 combo applies a venom. Ooh, that's nice, actually. Hold on. Let me get that. That's actually really good. And then these, I can hold off on that. All right. Let's look at my suits. Let's see, I already have those and we know about those. And these are unaffordable, but I could get them. The strike suit. Hold on, okay, that's okay. Let's look at this Brooklyn Visions Academy. Oh, his uniform. Oh man, he just has the jacket. Like, it's just the jacket, it's not the whole thing. And then this one, you know I like the animated suits, y'all. So this one looks cool to me, of course. Okay, now my gadgets. Let's see. Should I? It's affordable, but you know, I don't have that much like tokens right now, so I have to get some more. Let's go ahead and increase that. There we go. Oh, what's this? Camouflage skills. Okay. Energy refills 20% faster. Let's go ahead and get that. And what is this over here? Hold that to yank and throw guns imbued by bioelectric power. They will explode on impact. Ooh, yeah. Let's get that one. We got a lot of skills. We are getting a lot of these done very fast. All right, now to do the side mission. So let's go over here. Is it right here? Oh, it is right here. Okay, so let's go in here. Let's see. Oh. I like that transition. Okay.
I'm gonna talk to Gloria about Phin. Mm-hmm. As me, not Spider-Man.
Right, as a regular person.
Hey, Gloria.
What's going on here at Phin?
Why is everyone outside?
Mm-hmm. A pipe burst.
Oh.
We cleaned it up, but the city won't let us reopen till the plumbing's fixed.
And you guys don't have the money
for it. I've had it repaired 3 times, but it keeps breaking down.
Can you send people to other Phin shelters?
They're at capacity. Everyone here, they've got nowhere else to go.
Wow.
We're trying to keep people warm and fed, but in this weather...
I'm gonna fix the pipes.
Yeah, actually. Could you check on the people camped in the park? They don't always open up to management.
Happy to.
Then get back to your vacation. Work too hard.
Yeah, I'm not exactly on a vacation. Okay? Probably doing the most dangerous job that you can think of. All right, so talk to people in the park. So, let's talk to you guys.
Not a fan.
How y'all
camping?
Doing?
I'll get that.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. I'm Steph, Gloria's girlfriend.
I remember you. Feast,
or what's left of it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Gloria said the city won't reopen the building.
Right.
They're being unusually stubborn. And they showed up so fast to condemn us less than an hour after the flood.
They must want something from that building.
I sound like I should be wearing a tinfoil hat, huh?
No.
No, that's weird.
They might want something from that building.
Well, listen. Thanks for your help.
That's unusual. I think that they want something. Because usually...
Suspicious.
Yeah. When that happens, that means that there's something valuable there, maybe. Let me go ahead and help you with that, sir.
Here. I got you.
Thanks, man. Trying to keep this stuff dry. I was so worried we'd get robbed, then the flood happened. I even bought a knife.
Oh,
why did you think that?
Got some guys casing the place.
Oh, really?
Chased them off, but they just came back.
They're casing the place for what?
And they up and disappeared right before the flood.
Huh.
Well... Let me know if you need anything else.
So there's people watching the place, too.
Can do. Thanks.
There's people watching the place. They're not trying to rebuild it. Something is going on here.
Hey there. Did I overhear you talking about someone from the city?
Yeah. About a month ago. Shelter put in a new water heater.
Okay.
Inspector came by. He said we were in good shape. Then all this went down.
Yeah. You'd think he'd catch that.
I think that they're destroying that on purpose. Whoever's looking at it is destroying it on purpose. So that it keeps breaking down.
Hey, you busy?
Working on speed Nonagon. What'd you find?
Guys were chasing thieves right before it flooded.
Right.
The city swooped in, like, suspiciously fast to condemn the building. And an inspector said the pipes were fine right before one burst.
You think sabotage?
So, yeah.
Definitely.
I definitely do.
I need to change into my suit.
Yeah, I need to go do some self-work, because somebody out here lying. They are not telling the truth. They are trying to bring this place down. Can I get in the door? Can I get in the door? Miles.
You change.
Miles, thank you. Let's get in the door. I didn't think that was going to be a hard mission for us to do, you know? Good Jesus. All right. I like how they do that. Like, I'm Spidey up top, but I'm Miles on the bottom.
Gloria,
I like
the
it.
City will reopen the shelter if the pipes
okay.
are fixed.
Okay. Let's look at the pipes.
Let's see if I can pull it off.
Let's go over here. Oh, ooh. Okay. Let's go over this way.
Leads
and
to a storm
ends
drain.
Right here.
Clogged by trash.
Yeah. Let's go ahead and take that out.
Clear the trash.
There we go.
I don't think the water's running.
Oh, I know how to fix it. You gotta find the pump station.
The pump
how
station.
Do you know that?
I did a clean up the rivers project in fourth grade.
Okay,
so
there it is.
Sparkling clean out?
Well, cleaner. Do not go in the Hudson.
Oh, yeah. We need to find a better way to dump, like waste. Because dumping it in the water is not good, okay? It's not good for fish. It's not good for anyone that might drink it. It's not good at all. Like, we need to find another way. Because that's just nasty. All right, let's go. Oh, and of course, there's a big Bertha there. God.
These are definitely the guys I fought at the power station.
All right.
Okay, I get the bank heist. But why mess with Beast?
I don't know.
You think he'll start running protection again?
Let's see.
Once he's settled in,
let me get the big one. I need to get the big man. I need to get him. Sorry. Can't do that.
Tell me who's paying you.
Right. Tell me who's paying you. I'll stop slapping you up, okay? Tell me who's paying you.
Tom? You
tell me who's paying you. What's up? Sit down. Thank you. All right.
Gotta turn on the pump.
All right, cool, got you. I like that his friend is just watching me like beat everyone's ass. Like, okay, can I press it? Thank you. I'm like standing in
hey,
front of it.
The rivers guy. Pump's pressure is in the red.
Looks like they messed with the valves. You'll have to reset them individually before you can turn on
great.
The pump.
Great.
Did you hear those guys? Their All boss right. wants to run crime in Harlem. Drugs, protection.
Can't people just visit for the food and museums and not make a mess?
No, because it's New York.
Non-Spider-Man related question. Have you started Jane Eyre for Miss Mallard's class?
I haven't done any homework since school let out.
It's wild.
Hold that thought.
Okay, let's go ahead and move this. Hold on.
Trash.
Can I move? Can I move you? Can I move? Okay, there we go. I was in the right spot before. All right, let's go ahead and get this fixed. Okay. Spidey, thank you. We're not doing this.
No, cold.
All right, got that one done.
Down, two to go.
Now, let's go to the next closest one.
I'm back. We were talking about winter break reading.
Right.
It's wild. I just finished this one.
Hang on a sec.
Hold on.
This one's got a pressure meter.
Sorry. I know. I don't want to talk about school while I'm already out here doing work, like in the streets. I don't want to talk about school. I don't.
Oh, crap.
Okay.
I gotta web
Let's
it.
Let's go ahead and web that.
Need the water pressure right in the middle, or it could rupture the pipes again.
Oh, okay. Wait a minute. So I gotta turn the valve and get it balanced again. So let's get it balanced. Hold on. I got you. Okay. So let's aim at that part. There we go. Oh, is that good?
That's two. One more, and I can turn the
okay,
water.
There we go. Okay, I was looking at it like,
hey,
did I have it
sorry.
Right?
Assign reading. Go.
I keep getting him
it's
interrupted.
Wild. I just finished this wedding scene. can't put it down.
Are you reading right now?
Right.
I thought you were helping me.
Yep. Nope.
No, he's not.
Here. You have my undivided attention.
Oh. Bitch.
As soon as I finish this chapter. 5 minutes.
There we go. Stop playing with me. Please.
Hey, guys.
Please. Thank you.
Your
Stop
is?
It.
No.
Stop it.
Okay, fine.
All right. You're done. Give me you. Okay, yeah. Let's go over here and get him. Oh, y'all want to call back up. Y'all want to call back up since you get beat up so bad. I understand. I would.
This is why we don't mess with shelters.
I would call back up too if you saw me.
Alone,
I would.
I leave you alone.
Right. Come on. Come on now. Come on now. Sit. Oh.
We could always
okay,
run.
Let's get him. All right. There we go. Yep. Uh-huh. I'm a dodger right in the air. Stop it. Sit down. There we go. Man, please.
Now for the
anything else
valve.
Over here? Now, where's the valve at? Where are you? Where is the valve? Is it right? Is it? Nope. That's not it. Okay, I'm stupid. It's right there in front of my face. It's right there in front of my face. Jeez. All right. Now we got that done.
Should be fixed. I need to turn on the water at the pump station.
Yep.
Hey, Genki, can you call the city? Get them to send someone to Feast North and declare it uncondemned.
Mm-hmm. One official sounding call from a high school student pretending
yes.
to be an adult, coming up.
Just deepen your voice a little bit, they're not gonna know the difference. You know, not too much, that is like overly dramatic. So, let's go over there. There we go. All right, and
Return
we should be, oh God, squad. Okay.
Need to get
All
rid
right.
of these guys.
Well, let's go ahead and take him down. BAM! Alright.
Sorry.
I should make you look over there. Oh, goddamn. You know what? Whatever.
Tell me
whatever. You ain't know where I was coming from anyway. It doesn't matter.
At least tell me where he is, so I can face him myself.
Now, let's see. Let's get you. Sit down.
Nap time, bro.
Yep. Alright, let's get back up. Let's get the other people over there. Ooh, wait a minute. Come here. There we go. Sit down. Thank you. Let's get you, buddy. Bam!
She was almost this easy.
Let's go up here. Let's get him. Sit down. Now let's go back up. All right, let's perch here. Let's see. Is it really dangerous to get him? Is it really dangerous? Let me see this. Make him look over there. There we go. Let's go ahead and get him. Mm-hmm. Bye-bye. And let's take him out. Bam. There we go. Yay! Did myself.
Hey, man. I just overheard. Their boss is in the raft.
Their boss is in raft. Who is that?
Maybe we can cut off however he's communicating with people on the outside. Hmm. I'll look into it.
Now we gotta turn on the water.
All right. So who is it in raft that wants to... Oh, wait, maybe
water
it's,
none.
Oh, wait a minute. Maybe it's the dude...
Great timing. City Inspector just
that was working there before.
We'll be able to reopen soon.
Cool. I'm gonna head there. Make sure Gloria's got everything she needs.
So, reasons for the boss of this whole shady operation...
I think I know who it is.
And it's on prime real estate.
Oh.
Two, having a shelter in Harlem reduces crime, like, a lot.
Hmm. And if he wants to be a crime boss, he actually needs
he
crime
wants to
boss
around.
Right. Exactly. But we stopped him. Go team.
Well, thank you, Genki.
Hey there.
Oh, Spider-Man.
Yep, I got it done fast.
Always happy to meet one of you guys.
Yeah, listen. I was fixing the water system, and I noticed your shelter
was
affected.
You gotta sound different.
Should be fixed now, though.
That was you? Inspector just came by, said we're good to open.
Mm-hmm. Everyone can go inside.
Oh, Spider-Man.
He forgot that he was in his suit for a second.
I don't know how much longer we would have held out. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Hey, Gloria. It's Miles. I heard Feast North is open again.
We had a little help from Spider-Man, if you can believe it.
Yeah, I know.
Thanks for
me.
Stopping by. People in the park said you helped a lot.
Happy to.
Now get back to your winter break. We'll see you when school starts back up.
All right.
Okay.
Feast North is reopened thanks to us. Dream team.
All right,
let's go over here.
I'm gonna chase down this lead about the boss communicating from the raft.
Good. Please
off,
do.
We're gold.
Sounds
Please
good.
Do.
I'll keep checking the app.
Thanks, right. Bro.
Alrighty, now what's over here? So, what's up with you? Hello. Hi.
Spider-Man.
Hi.
Hey.
There we go.
I'm Caleb. Good to meet you. Saw your mural at Teo's.
Oh.
Oh, well, thank
That's
you.
That's the other guy. But I'm still here to help.
Right.
Every business on this block's had inventory stolen over the last few weeks.
Mm-hmm.
Paper products, kits, sanitizers. We're all local. Mm. We can't swallow a loss like that.
Did you report
sound
it?
Sound like a pandemic,
sure,
don't
no
it?
No one's taking us seriously. Camille, she runs the restaurant next door,
mm-hmm.
decided to look into it herself.
Oh?
Went down to the shipping center that supplies all of us.
I'll meet her there, see if I can help.
Thanks, Spider-Man. Good to have you looking out for us.
Anytime. All right. So, let's go ahead and look. Find Camilla at the shipping center. Huh.
Hey, Genki. I'm looking into some robberies on Harlem's main strip.
Right.
Caleb's Clean Cuts and Panafuerte.
Oh, I love Panafuerte. Did you try the arepas?
Can't eat before I do intense superheroing.
Can we focus?
It's kind of like pool rules.
Right. Totally. So, what's the plan?
Track down the stolen inventory. Find out who did it.
Right.
See if it's the same guys who went after Teo's Bodega and Feast North.
Mm-hmm. Sounds good. I'm on call for tech, map, and thinking through problem support.
Okay. All right. Here we go.
Perhaps?
Oh?
What's going on?
What's going
Witness
on?
Witness said a woman was stuffed in a trunk after arguing with some ex-con types.
Oh,
we
my
got
God.
An ID?
From an Oscorp cam. Camilla Vasquez owns Panafuerte in Harlem.
Damn, they took her. They took her.
Camilla.
Wow.
I have to try and find her. The
okay.
cops won't like me interfering.
Let's use the camouflage.
Get the clues.
Okay. Let's use the camouflage. Let's look around. Oh.
Camilla definitely fought back.
Oh.
Need to
hold
figure
on.
Out where they took her.
Yep. Let's look at this. Let's look at the evidence. Is that a receipt? Or that's a ticket? Oh, that's a receipt for something. Huh.
Parking
that says parking receipt. Chinatown.
Chinatown.
Hmm.
Okay.
Okay, so we gotta go where there.
In Chinatown.
Huh. Oh, wait. Ooh, there's something over there.
Oh,
okay. In the way.
Sorry. Sorry. Dude, can you, like, move?
Hate this neighborhood.
Thank you.
I'm seeing
go over there. Thank you.
Now I can get a look at
all right. All right. Spidey. 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 Press it.
Jacket from...
Okay, there we go. I was about to say.
Someone dropped it when they peeled out. Hey, you know where I can find David's complete auto repair?
Right.
There's 12 of them in Manhattan.
He is so close to
any y'all.
He is so close.
Yep. Sending you the address.
Okay. All right. Ooh, let's get out of there. Let's get out of there. Okay, there we go.
Ooh. Offer, I'll take you in for obstruction.
Okay, well then, damn. Oh, wait, did I just lose that? Oh, they got me right at the last second. Oh, are you serious? Okay. Oh. All right. Well, it doesn't even matter now. Now, I can just leave. I don't even have to be there no more. I just gotta leave. And I love how the police are trying to make it so that I'm the bad guy.
In an alley. Let's move.
The police are making it seem like I'm the bad guy, but I'm the one doing 90% of their work. That's crazy, right?
The guys who stole it, I think Camilla caught them in the act. They kidnapped her.
What? Yep. Put her in a trunk.
Positive.
Yes.
I'm on my way to help her.
Good thing you came by when you did, Spider-Man. Thank
Good
you.
Thing you called. Well, did he call? I don't know. He didn't use the app. I just happened to be swinging around. But I bet you the cops won't get there before I do. They want to sit there and complain. But are they going to get there in time? No. Because the only time that I see the cops show up is when I'm 90% done fighting all the criminals. Then that's when they want to pull up with a cop car and start shooting. And they don't even be hitting nobody with their bullets. They don't even damage the enemies that I'm fighting. So why are they even there? You know, I should be the one complaining.
Get the hell away from me!
Cops! Everybody go!
Mm-hmm. Now I gotta chase the car.
No.
Oh, she's in the truck just... Oh, Jesus. Let's go. Woo!
Just let Camilla
okay.
go.
Come on.
Am I seeing this right? Camilla's
yeah.
in that car?
Oh, yeah. I gotta stop a little
That's
bit. Okay, we got it.
Dangerously close to crashing?
Yes. Yeah.
Oh my God.
All right. It's okay. We're gonna get closer to them. Man, they are turning these corners, man. Jeez. All right, let's go. Let's get closer.
Camilla, please be safe.
Right. Come on. Okay, let's get a little closer. They are moving. Like, they are really moving. My goodness gracious.
Back up.
I'm trying. You know what? I'm taking a detour. All right? Because y'all not about to keep turning on me. All right? Okay. There we go. I was so close, man. I saw the little triangle thing come up, too. I saw it, man. Okay, let's go. Get it. Okay, there we go. Let's get there and get on it. Get on the car. There we go. Bam. Get it fast. Sit him down. It's all right. I got you. All right. Let's move. Get him. Get him out of there. All right. Now we get the driver. Come on, driver. Get your ass out. Thank you. All right. We got it. Woo. All right. Yeah, nobody's congratulating me.
We need to get that trunk open.
Let me just get that. All right, you're fine, ma'am. Come on out.
Are you okay, ma'am?
Spider-Man, I didn't expect you to.
Okay.
It's okay now.
You were brave for trying to figure out what's going on.
Those men were paid to steal our inventory. Drive us out of business. They're holding it at the docks on FDR, near the bridge.
There's always another plot to it, another twist.
Do you need help getting home?
No. I can call a cab. Gracias. Mm. You saved my life, sir.
Aw, you're welcome, ma'am. She sounds like she make the best cookies. I swear to goodness, she make the best pies. She sounded so sweet. The sweet old women are the ones that bake the best. I swear to you.
Yankee.
Fat evening.
Camila's safe. She caught those guys stealing inventory. Said someone paid them to do it.
Right. About that, I did some digging. Someone anonymously filed a request with the city to use eminent domain powers to condemn Camila and Caleb's block.
Has to be the guy paying our criminals, right? So he can move in?
Totally. Right.
I put in a counter request asking for an investigation into whoever's trying to buy the land.
Dude, you're a genius. I'm headed to the docks
Yankee
to get the supplies back. Call
Yankee's
you soon.
A good one. Yankee is a good, loyal one, okay? He's getting the job done. Oh, there's people here. There are
crates.
People here.
Crates. More crates.
Yep.
Where'd they hide the supplies?
Sorry. I'm going to get them.
Bet those guys know. If I listen in, I can figure out which crate to open.
All right. So use the camouflage to get close enough. And let's see.
What do you think he's going to build on the land? Apartments, maybe. Office space. Going to run drugs out of them? Probably. Good way to make money quick.
So where's the crate?
My neighborhood, it's not.
All right, let's get up there, let's go over here, let's see, who else should we listen to? All right, let's get over there.
You hear the boss wants to shut down Feast? Not anymore, new Spider-Man got it reopened. Dumb kid, people who cross our guy tend to wind up dead.
These guys aren't helpful, need to eavesdrop somewhere else.
Let me go ahead and move. Yep, got your ass. Oh, shit! I didn't think I was gonna be spotted. Alright, I was a little bit too antsy trying to,
Can't let them see me.
Trying to get information and trying to fight people.
I'm gonna keep working for the big guy once he's settled in Harlem. Why not? It's good money. Some of what he wants to do don't sit right with me. Drugs, fine. Rackets, sure. But he kills people.
Oh.
Didn't know you were squeamish.
Oh.
Gotta draw the line somewhere.
A criminal with a conscience, huh? That's crazy.
Don't know either. What are you planning to do with that stuff? Barber shears? Napkin holders? Probably don't.
See, let's get
you can get started if you want. Green crate with the white star.
Got it. Now I can take these guys down.
All right, good. So I listen to the right people. There we go. Ooh, that's a safe one to get? How? How was that safe? All right, whatever. Whatever, I already got one, so let me see. Can I get you now?
Hate no. New York winters.
Oh,
haven't felt my toes in a week.
Let me get this. There we go. Put him in the air. There we go. Get your ass up there. You thought I was done. Nope. I was gonna get everybody stealthily, but y'all know how I am with stealth. It's not the best, okay? There we go. All right, take him down, because he wanted to get a punch in. There we go. Sit him down. Thank you. Get out of the way. Thank you. Thank you. Nope. Nope. Uh-huh. Let me get this up to 2 bars. Let me go ahead and take this out. There we go. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Yes. And get him. There we go. Uh-huh. Oh, oh. Okay. Okay, you gonna get this fist. You gonna get this fist. Thank you. Uh-uh. Nope. 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 Put that down. Put that down. You don't even know where you at, sir. Come on. Come on. What's up? What's up? Who's left? Who's left? Huh? Come on. You the one hiding. You the one hiding. So what's up? Jeez.
Harlem 1. Awful guys working for Mystery Boss? Zero.
Thank
now
you.
Now to find the goods.
Okay. Green container, white star. Green container, white star. Let's see. Oh, there's... Oh, wait. He's still alive. Okay. Green container, white star. Let's look. Okay, I'm seeing... Oh, wait. Hold on. Do I need to use you? Huh.
Need to lock the gear.
Okay, okay. Hold on. Hold on. Let's do that. And then let's go ahead and hit that. There we
now
go.
Now to get that inventory out of the crate.
Uh-huh. There we go. Okay, so now let's just back up. Oh, great. Alrighty.
More of you?
Try it if y'all want to. Try. You know what? That didn't even do anything. It's alright. That didn't do a damn thing. At all. At all. Oh, big boy. Big boy. No. Uh-uh. No. Mm-mm. Let's go ahead and get that. Get him while he's stunned. There we go. Take him out.
People out of business.
Right. All right, get this big Bertha. Get this big Bertha. Come on now. He gotta go. Thank you. He gotta go down. You're not gonna get a cheap shot on me, bitch. Nope. Sit down. All right. I think that's it. So now we can go ahead and take this off. Okay, there it is.
All the stolen supplies.
Yep.
Hey, Caleb. Found your inventory. Mm-hmm. Bring a few trucks down to the docks, and I hope you move it back.
All right, now we got it. That wasn't too hard.
We were ready to file for bankruptcy and close our doors for good. Because of you, we're back on our feet.
Well, you're welcome. I'm still over
thank
here
you.
Just glowing.
A thousand times. Thank you. You ever
you're
need
welcome.
A haircut, drop by.
Hey!
It's on the house.
How would that
yeah,
work with the
mask? Yeah, get me fresh.
I've seen Stranger.
Oh, yeah.
I'm pretty sure
you
have.
Food too. You're a growing boy. Mira, come by Pana Fuerte anytime. We'll wrap up something nice for you, okay?
You should. Yes,
appreciate
thank
it.
You.
Both of you.
Everyone on the block nice. Feels the same. You've done us good, Spider-Man.
Thank you. Oh.
Hey,
she's
I've
so
been talking
sweet.
To a local street artist named Haley.
Oh.
She has a lead on where this whole bad guy Harlem takeover operation is.
Oh,
set up.
Is that
that's
the.
Awesome. Where can I find
is that.
She's
I'm thinking
busy
that that's
helping
the girl.
Plan the King's Day parade, but I'll post in the app as soon as she's free. Oh, you've met her before the rally, remember?
Uh-huh.
Street artist,
uh-huh.
Uses sign language.
Oh, yep. Yeah. Yep, that's the one cool. He tried to set me up with.
I'll look out for your post.
Cool. Talk later.
Uh-huh, that's the one they trying to set me up with, because they keep making me bump into her. So, let's go ahead and get to that Roxxon Lab. All right, there goes the Roxxon Lab. So let's go up there.
Roxxon Research Labs.
Mm-hmm.
This is where the whole new form project got started.
Do we have to do camouflage here? I'm guessing.
Phin's phone's in there somewhere.
Mm-hmm. Let's
but
go ahead
I think I just found my way
fine.
In.
Yep. Oh, well, that's an easy way to get in. Let's go. Let's go. Okay. Just hit there.
That Phin has high voltage shielding. Wonder what powers it.
Huh. Scan for clues. Somehow. Let's see. Oh. Something right there. So I might have to take them out like this. So let's see. Let's get you over there. Mm-hmm. And let's get you over there. Let's get you over there, sir. Sir. Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay. Wait a minute. Let's get them to look over there. Thank you. Look over there. Yep. We're going to get him. Thank you so much. All right. You're done. And let's get you. Whoa, there we go. Yep. Shut up! Thank you.
Okay.
All right, we're good.
Now to get into the building.
Now let's get that open. And, oh, L1. There we go. Got it. Now I can go up.
absorbing energy fried the generator. Can't believe that actually worked.
There we go. Now let's get in there. I love when he crawls through the vents. It's so cool. Okay. Taps it. Oh, cool.
Got it.
There we go. Now let's get underneath there. Thank you. All right. Now let's go over. Ooh.
Breaking into a lab full of armed guards. Christmas break sure is different this year.
I'm glad that, like, my body is covering Spidey's cakes because he got some.
And eating, like, 100 Christmas cookies.
Let's see. Which way should I go?
Which way?
Uh-huh. Let me try this way. Let me see where this goes. Huh. Oh, I'm getting to a dark side. Where am I going? I don't even know where I'm going. Where am I going? Okay. Hold on. Where the hell am I? I must be going the right way because this is so ominous and dark. Like,
Tracker
I don't even
said
know.
The phone was pretty far below ground level.
Okay, let's go down. Let's go down. We didn't even do this. Like, we didn't do this descent thing in the other Spider-Man game, so this is cool. Okay, so let's drop down here. All right.
Underground, kill them. Spider-Man or Tinkerer, detain them. We need backup.
Let's go ahead and take him out. Shut up!
Spider-Man,
shut up,
the invisible one! Detain him!
Oh, well, I don't even have to be invisible no more, do I? Alright, there we go. Come on, let's get his ass. Bam! There we go. Alright, let's get you. You're not done yet, sir. You're not done. Sit down. Uh-huh. You're done. Stop it! Alright. Got everyone. Cool. Alrighty. I didn't even have to fight them. Oh, shoot. Is that Prowler? Oh, shoot.
What's so funny?
Damn, Miles. You're a skinny-ass kid. You're hard.
My dad had a foul on you.
Uh-huh.
And I bet you got a lot of questions right now.
I already knew that you was from Into the Spider-Verse.
You picked the wrong place to break into.
I'm not leaving till I find what I came for.
Right, I don't have to fight you, Unc.
I did some work for Roxxon a while back.
Mm-hmm.
You don't want to mess with these guys. If we get caught in here...
Then help me.
Right, help your nephew. Come on now.
Stubborn as your father.
Oh?
All right, but we do this my way.
Oh, we're working together
now? Place I can access a security terminal. Let you know what's coming.
Okay.
Remote mines. Use them if you get in a jam.
Okay. Looks like we got a new gadget.
Caught.
Okay, Prowler, Uncle Prowler. That's what I'm gonna call him when I get mad. I'm gonna be like, Uncle Prowler. What'd you say, Uncle Prowler?
The laser shielding.
So.
How'd you do that?
I've worked with systems like this before. Now focus.
Looks like a good time to try out those remote mines.
Highlight the fuse boxes. Aim that at a fuse.
What's going on with the fuse?
Or power outages?
So what is it you're looking for?
A phone. I tracked the signal.
Hold on.
It's coming from somewhere deep underground.
Yeah, come on over here.
Lowest
over
point
here.
In the building is at the
come
bottom.
Come on over
of the
here, man.
Side.
Come on, walk.
And that's where I'm headed.
Walk. There you go. All right. Now let's get over here. And you're good to hit, right? There we go. I like those mines. I like those.
Should be a vent in that room.
Huh.
Leads to a lab. Then the reactor.
Like I'm looking. Reactor?
It's what these schematics say. Yeah.
Oh, there it is. I found it. There we go. Okay, Prowler. I like that we finally seeing him. I knew
Where's
something was going to come up with
for?
Him.
Oh, we're trying to make more, but Mason didn't leave behind any notes.
And?
Well, I had heard that one canister of new form survived the incident on the bridge. Now, if we had access to that, I...
Don't you think that if I had it? I would give it to you.
Yes, Mr. Krieger. I just want to make it clear that without that canister, it will be impossible to hit the deadline.
You gotta smack
everything
me.
In my considerable power to find that canister. However, right now, it would help me for you to go back to your lab.
It would help
and do
me
your damn job.
For you to get a Tic Tac, because you're kind of close. I don't see why they take this shit from people that's like, you know, the big boss in their companies. I'll be telling them to watch their tone. Because
so
if they wanted, if
for?
They knew how to do it, it's they would have done it on their own.
You gonna tell me why you're stalking me?
To protect you. You should feel honored. I came out of retirement to watch your back.
Oh, well,
can't
thank you.
I can't believe my uncle's the Prowler.
Right.
And I can't believe my nephew's risking his neck for a phone. Let's get on with it.
Okay.
You're close to the reactor prototype. Need to take these guys out.
All right, got you. So hold on, let's get them.
Don't like being this close to the reactor.
Go there, and then come on, just walk a little more. There we go. Uh-huh. All right, now there's one over there as well. Go ahead and check it out, y'all. Go check it out. Go look at it, y'all. Get close to it. Y'all keep walking. Walk a little bit faster, y'all. Just walk like a tiny bit faster so that we can at least get two people in there. Come on. Yeah, gather around. There we go. All right. Now, can I get you? It's still dangerous. Oh, y'all really didn't get hurt from that? What? Okay, hold on. Y'all didn't get hurt from that for real. Come on. There we go. Now you're done. What the hell? All right. Can I get you now? No. Okay. Let me go ahead and do that one. If I. Oh, who you shooting at? What the? Who are you shooting at? Cause I'm not even over there. Who are you shooting at? I don't understand. That's crazy. They over there just shooting at everything, yo. You don't even know what you're shooting at.
Nice work.
Wow.
Silo's just on the other side of that blast shield.
Okay.
Use that terminal to open it up.
Got you. That man over there just shooting blanks. I'm like, who coming?
There's more labs around the city?
Mm-hmm.
With a new form reactor in each one.
Oh.
New form made Rick sick.
Great.
I need to shut these down.
Well, that's more side missions for me to do, and I do not mind.
Focus. Get the phone and get out of here.
Gotcha. Alright. Let's go through there.
Reactor's below.
Her phone is all the way down here. We're doing all this for her.
Phone's all the way at the bottom. It looks like I need to figure out a way past that fan.
Huh.
And all those guys, too.
Look, we know what
Remember
we
have to do, what okay? I said. Don't get caught.
Yeah, I got you. Let me just go ahead and take him down now. There we go. Let's go back up. All right, let's get him. There we go. Swing him up. There we go. I'm getting a little better with myself, y'all. I'm getting a little bit better. Let's go ahead and get him. Bam. Get everybody from the top down.
Just calling to make sure you're not hurt. Or, you know, dead.
Thanks. Oh. Actually, got my uncle here helping me.
Okay.
The subway worker guy?
Yeah. Yep.
Turns out, my uncle. He's also the Prowler.
Yep.
Long story.
Wait, the thief who runs around in purple?
Yes.
Former thief. Mm-hmm. We're not partnering.
Let's see.
It's just a one-time
danger.
Thing. Your uncle's the
Prowler. Oh, safe?
That's
okay, there we go.
A lot, man. Like, a lot.
I know.
You gotta go, Genki. I'll fill you in later.
All right, let's go over here. I don't even have to use the mines. I'm taking them out on my own. I don't even have to use it. Okay, let me go over here. Let me take you out, sir. Because you get in my way. Thank you. Let's go up. Bam. Now, let's get you. Thank you. All right. Now, who else is
Be
here?
Be quick about this, nephew.
Okay.
I'm trying to shut down cameras and alarms to keep more of them from coming.
Gotcha.
Break the wires above the fan, and it should stop.
Okay.
Thanks.
So, let's see. Let's
Gotta
do that.
Somehow.
And then.
Yes.
Hit that.
Now for the wires.
Now. Let's go over here. Do I have to go down? Okay. There we go. All right, so let's do that. And thank you. There we go. Turn that fan off. All right. Is it safe now? Safe? Good. Okay, now I can get that. All right, what's on that phone?
Battery needs a charge.
Of course it does. Of course it's dead. Well, we are batteries. So.
Nice.
Imagine never having to use a charger
camera,
again. Just
video.
Give me a charge. Just be like, I got it.
Okay. Core dump's a two-person job. You start to override here. I confirm it there. Step one in wiping new form from existence.
Any regrets?
It was getting close.
Destroying the thing you made?
You see me lately, right?
He's like, I'm trying
Let's
to live.
Make the world safer.
All right. I guess it's a good thing that she's recording everything.
Ready.
Triggering override in 3, 2.
Oh! Man. Uh-oh.
That wasn't me.
Industrial sabotage.
Oh, he did that. Really? Wow. See, I already knew he was going to be a bitch. I knew it.
Sick people uptown or a dead engineer. Mm. You're just the cost of doing business.
Wow.
No.
I'm so sorry.
I can stop this.
This is how she got hurt, probably.
Rick, no!
No! Ben!
Oh my gosh. This is how she got hurt.
Someone
no wonder she's Tinkerer.
Find out.
Oh, and she had to run. How did she get away from them? That's what I'm trying to figure
Rick
out.
Rick was trying to save people. And Krieger killed them.
Of course he did. He's evil.
I have to finish what they started.
Right.
Uncle Aaron, can you unlock the reactor shooting from where you are?
Why? You got your phone. Now let's leave.
The reactor killed my friend.
Right.
It needs to be shut down. Permanently. I need your help, Unc.
Right.
Please.
Come on.
Uncle Aaron.
Okay.
Thank you.
Stand back.
Thank you so much.
Thanks, Unc.
All right. Now, let's destroy this. There we go.
Come on.
Come on.
What are you doing?
There we go.
Come on.
Who? I'm okay.
Get out of there, man. Can you move?
Yes. I'm just like supercharged right now.
Go down that hallway. Now.
Okay, got you. Oh, my health is going down. Okay, let's go. Let's run.
Real bad right now.
Okay, it's okay. We're gonna be okay, Miles. Miles. I'm healing you, okay? Oh, man.
I can't hold the energy.
Ooh!
Mom, talk to me, kid. You alright?
No, he's not.
I feel like I just got dropped out of a plane.
Right.
But at least the reactor's disabled.
Mm-hmm.
You're almost out.
Okay, let's go up.
I really needed that phone.
It's
now
okay.
What am I gonna do?
Come on,
it's
kid.
Okay.
I can't get to you before Roxxon does.
Oh, and here they are. Here they go. Great.
Stand down. We're taking you.
Oh, you think that you're special, huh? Yeah. Let's smart. Thank you.
Got orders.
Give me that shield. Sit it down. You thought you were special, huh? You thought you was doing something. Coming in like you Captain America. Stop it. Okay. There we go. Yep. Let's get everybody here. Put you down. Thank you. Sit down. All right.
Damn it.
What?
What happened?
Miles, I just got word from the system. Give me a minute. I'll get you out of there.
Okay. All right. Hold on. Let's go ahead and... This says, Roxxon enemies have special venom suppression technology. Some attacks will apply a suppression effect that will prevent Miles from using venom abilities for short. Okay, so y'all upgrade. Okay.
All right.
That's fine. I'll take that shield. Come here, bitch. Where you going? Ain't nobody over there. I'm over here. Fight me. Okay? Fight me. There we go. Come on. Let's get out of that. Okay, give me your shield. Thank you, give me that shield. Bam. Thank you. You don't need that. You don't need to know how to use it. Stop. There we go. Got y'all out of here. Now I'm good.
Let's go before more of them show up.
Okay. Nice.
That was super cool cloaking tech.
Right.
How does it work?
We got him, Uncle. Let's make this a family affair. Let's do it. Come on. All right. I got you. Ooh! Who shoot me like that? All right. Let me get that. Hold on. Let me use my camouflage. Let me get you right in your back. There we go. Move. There we go. Let's get up. All right, let's get them. Move it. All right, we're good. Oh, hell no. Mr. Rocket Man. No. All right, this is a lot going on in here. My goodness gracious. Put it over there. There we go. Yep. And get Mr. Rocket. Get Mr. Rocket. Okay. Move. Okay. Get him with that. Thank you. All right, jump in the air. Get them down. Woo! All right, let's go. Oh, man. That was a lot.
You need to lay low. Don't trust anybody, and don't take off that mask.
I got
Wait
you.
Wait till Roxanne finds a better target.
I can't lay low. I still need to find Phin.
Your friend's the Tinkerer.
Yep.
No wonder you care so much about this.
Yep.
It's not just that. I'm... Protecting New York is my job.
Right. You're the only Spider-Man. He's like, come down here, let's go.
Use Phin. Tell her you want to join the Underground.
Oh. You just told me don't take off the mask.
Don't tell her you're Spider-Man.
Right, and...
Go to her as a
yes.
friend.
Yes. And be someone else. Be you.
No, she's too smart for that.
You'd be surprised. People get stupid when they care about someone.
Oh, looks like you know from
experience.
Like you're
being stupid now.
From experience.
If I told her the truth...
I told your dad the truth. Thought he had my back. Hoped he would. And my brother.
Oh.
Instead, he cut me out. If I kept my mouth shut, maybe I'd still have a family.
Oh,
you know what you
Aaron.
Have.
His suit looks nice, though. I'm not even gonna lie. It looks so cool. Well. Alright, y'all. So that is the end of today's episode for Miles Morales. Spider-Man Miles Morales. I always say his name first. It's important. But I already had a feeling that his uncle was going to be the Prowler because that's how it was in, you know, Spider-Verse. So I think that they was going to introduce the same thing. So now we got his uncle is Prowler. His dad is dead. His mom got attacked. She's running for mayor. His best friend was actually trying to stop Krager, however you want to say it. Krager is the actual villain in all of this, which I'm not surprised by either. So I already knew that he was going to turn out to be somebody that we have to fight or deal with in this game as soon as he mentioned the word reactor, okay? Because that doesn't sound like it's going to end well. Anytime that there's any superhero, anything with a reactor, that thing is not going to be good, okay? So it's poisoning people and we're actually trying to stop it. So now we got to convince Phin that we want to work with her and kind of lie a little bit, but she's gonna probably find out that Miles is the other Spider-Man. So if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like on it, subscribe to the channel if you're new, and I'll be back with another episode of this and hopefully finish the game soon, maybe, because I don't think this game is that long. So I'll see you guys next time, and deuces.